leave without killing.
I'm still gonna kill you, you fucking stupid cunt.
What did you say to me?
You're a stupid fucking...
Here.
I had a very disturbing dream last night. In the dream, I found myself making love to a strange man. Only I'm having trouble, you see, because he's old and dying. And he smells bad, and I find him repulsive. Erotic, that everything is sexual. You know what I mean? He tells me that even old flesh is erotic flesh. That disease is the love of two alien kinds of creatures for each other. That even dying is an act of eroticism. That talking is sexual. That breathing is sexual. That even to physically exist is sexual. And I believe him. And we make love.
Fire up our favorite song.
so much and I'm gonna come.
Please come, sweetie.
Don't you want me to do you good and proper?
You can do both. Can't you?
Hell yeah. I can come 5 or 6 times if you want me to.
Oh, you bitch. I think I'm gonna come.
Oh. Are you sure, my love?
Oh, sweet.
Can I come?
Yeah. know. Ever since Satan belched you forth those many hundred years ago, that you've been excluded from nature's scheme. Life has refused. Death has refused you. The just reject you. Even the unjust. There's no place for you here on earth or elsewhere that will welcome you. The very essence of life rejects you. Now, in the name of all God's angels, I order you, stand back. In the name of Jesus Christ, be gone. Fire abomination. Of the power of the cross. I'll crush you. Davorish. Raushwa. Raus. Vanya. Vago.
Thank you. that ugly red-haired asshole off all day? Touch everything, Cracker. Let our divinity and fame be felt on everything in this middle-class dump. Look how pissy these turds must be. Central heating! How repellent! Tell your fingerprints on everything, darling. Touch and feel. Rub, touch and feel. Take your shoes off. Take your shoes off. Let the rugs know we're here, too. Let the rugs know. Touch and feel.